everybody. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Welcome to EA Sports continuing coverage of this playoff series, Game 2 tonight. Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. The quest for Lord Stanley's mug continues right here tonight, and we are underway. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? Shot denies him with the pad. Passes it to Rodriguez. Along the half wall with the puck. Taken by Dumoulin. Here's a shot. Denies him!
Samsonov's made an excellent stop there in position to keep the puck out.
The Capitals take it along the wall. Answers the call big time. What a stop by Chari.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good saving close.
Lots of time left in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. The Capitals win it. Hammers a shot. Denies him. He got all of it. Now a quick pass to Eller. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Orlov. And there's the save.
Really like his positioning here as he's able to get the glove up there to make the save. But it doesn't have to be a spectacular, crazy save because he's in a good spot.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Quick feed to Mantha. Easy peasy right there by Jari. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. The Penguins take possession off the faceoff. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. The Penguins take it along the wing. Pittsburgh's got the puck. And now it's over to Zucker. He scores!
Well, they wanted to jump out quick, take away some of the home team's energy, and they've done that.
Washington's got the game's opening goal. Ray, you were preaching quick start here before this one.
Well, everybody wants to do it, but the way you do it is by getting shift after shift, everybody at the highest rate possible. This early goal will help.
Can't get it to go. Great reach with the poke check by Kapanen. And now he tries to get it across to Carter. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Hagelin. That's a textbook save by Samsonov. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. We're still in the early stages of this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Quick pass to McMichael. Slides it across to Van Riemsdyk. Moves the puck to Schultz. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. McKinn's got it into offensive territory. Big time stop there. In front and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up.
Carlson's not got anything done recently offensively, and you know it's starting to eat away at him.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Puck goes out of play. We got a faceoff coming up. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. The Capitals gain possession. Washington's moving it into the offensive end. The Penguins gain possession in their own end. Poked away in the defensive end. Right in front of the net! Great save by the goaltender. Just real smart positioning on that one. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Matheson's gaining momentum. Pittsburgh's got it along the wall. Nothing! Picked up along the wall by Matheson. Moves it to Rodriguez.
box and across the blue line. Shot! That's kicked away with the pad by Samsonov. Puck picked up by Down. Grabbed along the boards by Ruedel. The Penguins will play it in their own end. Takes the pass. Oh, what a save in front! Washington's got a hold of the puck now. And now he passes it to Down. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Gets the puck in deep. Pittsburgh's got possession of the puck. And now he angles it across to Gensel. Denied by the goaltender. Scores! He shows no signs of slowing down, Alex Ovechkin. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Washington's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Puck grab by Dumoulin. That pass doesn't go. Moves it quickly over to Dumoulin. Out front, and they can't connect. He grabs the puck here at the point. He was locked in there. The Capitals take the puck through the neutral zone. Here's a shot with the stop.
Jarry's able to make the save, and on top of that, deflects it out to the corner.
Comes up with a monster save in front.
Sharp reaction save.
Sends the pass over. Move to the middle. Oh, and it stays out. I think he made a close save on that one.
Yeah, I hated when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
Here's a short pass to Kuznetsov. Centering pass, and that's blocked.
Oh.
Scores! They are on fire.
Yeah, and it's all different sources, too. Score a goal, make a change, get another one. Nothing seems to slow them down.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Carter's won it. Takes the feed. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Cutting to the front of the net. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Slides it over to Strong. Washington's got the puck against the half wall. Big time saving goal as he gets all of it with the stick.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
And that one's broken up. Great block there. And they won't connect on that one. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Puck scooped up by Marino. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle.
Mantha's played so well in this point streak, you know he wants to pile on it.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. The Capitals just recently adding to their lead. They're now up by three. Moves it around along the half wall. Penalty coming up here. Bluger's getting called for 2 minutes here by the officials. First opportunity to look at the power play unit set to go to work.
Well, the power play gets to dust itself off here. First opportunity tonight.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. No room for that one to get through. Shuts it down with the paddle. What a stop. They fight for it along the boards. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. The Capitals go to work on offense. Nothing doing.
Oh, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
The Capitals gain possession along the wall. Nice pass. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Takes it right in the chest. And the referee has blown his whistle, bringing a stop to the play.
Everybody likes to think of themselves as a little bit of a clutch performer. If you score at this time of the year, you are that.
And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Scooped up along the wall by Wilson. Slides the puck over. Great reach with the poke check. Takes a shot. Turned aside with the glove by Jarry.
Oh, 1T zone ability is that coveted one-timer shot, guys. His teammates just love setting him up for that big blast.
Washington's won the draw. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net. You can go games without a chance from here. I don't believe the coaches are going to be too worried about this. They didn't score on the power play, but I think it's most important that they didn't give anything up. They've got such a nice lead. The coaches are more focused on making sure this game plays out comfortably.
Carlson's got a hold of the puck behind his own cage. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Great defensive effort with the stick. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. And that's picked off in front. And now it's grabbed by Mantha. Washington's on the attack. Pittsburgh's looking to break out of their own end. Can't connect on the pass. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Slides it back to the blue line. Makes the save and putting out the fire in front.
Crosby's plate is getting a little fuller by the moment here. As the captain of this team, he's got to be the one to rally them. He's got to be the one to show them a way out of this mess they're in.
Oh, and it stays out. He got a piece of that one. Washington's in now. Quick feed to Matheson. Great timing to come up with the interception. Too many bodies in the way. Jari's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Past the halfway mark of this period, Washington's got a 3-0 lead. They have been in control right from the start. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Errant pass and they can't connect. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
James, he wasn't quite sneaky enough with that. He wants to impede him, just not so much that he gets a penalty.
Ovechkin's favorite way to score is blasting home a one-timer. He's known for that 1T zone ability. Crosby's known for switching to the backhand, and for good reason. His beauty backhand zone ability makes those shots hard for the goalie to read. Look out for one of these players to be a big factor in tonight's game. James and Ray, back to you.
Pittsburgh's got the puck against the boards. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. Skates to the crease. Gobbles the puck up there with the chest. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a faceoff? And sneaks in and grabs possession. Maintains control of the puck. And the puck clears the zone. The Penguins have it behind the net. Quick pass to Gensel. Takes a shot. Gets in front of it. And they get that puck down the ice. The Penguins have it now. Quick pass to Crosby.
McMichael's up and ready to join the play.
And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Both sides are evened up now as the power play expires.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No real chances generated. No momentum game. Just a couple of minutes roll off the clock.
Easily turned aside by Samsonov. Washington's gained possession along the boards. Poked away in the neutral zone. Taken by Protas. And it's a quick pass to Dowd. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. That's some smart heads-up defensive play by Carter. Moves it to Boyle. Couldn't complete the pass. Battle along the boards. The Capitals gain control of the puck. Puck picked up by Schultz. Washington's looking to break out. Moves it quickly over to Sheary. Great Reed with a stick. Up along the wing. Here's a short pass to Boyle. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Down the right side and into the zone. Quick feed to Aston Reese. Textbook poke check by Protas. Picked up along the boards by McGinn. Receives the pass. And he regains control of the puck. Great stick work as he pokes it away. Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Here's a shot. There's the buzzer. Fans seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around. We are about ready to get underway here for the second period. The Penguins get a hold of the puck off the draw. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. And the puck's kicked free. Ovechkin's got it through center. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Dumoulin. Jari's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Washington's on easy street right now. They lead it 3-0. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Stoppage in play as the puck goes.
goes up and over. We'll get a faceoff. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Kuznetsov's won the draw here in the offensive zone. His reflexes on display tonight. And there's another stop.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. That's blocked. The Penguins get a hold of the puck along the boards. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. Washington's got control of it now from their own end. Puck grabbed by Carlson. And he'll retreat inside his own end. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. The Penguins look to start the transition game. Gives them nothing in front. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, but it's the good play.
Pittsburgh's got possession here in their own end. Kapanen swooping in on the attack. Washington's got the puck. From along the walls, they're gaining momentum. Shot! And that one's blocked! And that pass is redirected. Gobbles that puck up with his chest. And there's the whistle, giving him a chance to exhale. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The Capitals are in cruise control, leading it 3-0. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Taken along the wall by Eller. Inside his own end, moves the puck. Tries to feed it over to Aston Reese. And a stick breaks that up. Over the line they come. Quick pass to Mantha. Moves the puck. Oh, it stays out. He got a piece of that one. And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. Washington's got it, and they're on the attack. Oh, stops him with the glove. Great reflexes there. The Penguins win it in the defensive zone. Tries to get the puck over to McGinn. And no luck on that pass attempt. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Hathaway. Nice zone entry from the right side. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Tosses it on to Hathaway. Washington's got it in their own zone. Hagelin's got the puck along the wing. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And now he moves it to Hathaway. Sends a pass over. Handles the puck. Takes it into the slot. Blocked in front. Angles it over to Dow. And they cough it up at center. Pittsburgh's grabbed a hold of the puck. He scores! Jumps right on his own rebound and puts it in the back of the net. Pittsburgh's still trailing in this one, but it's a little bit closer now.
A little bit better, and now maybe you can find some energy because there's lots of room to claw back into this game.
Moves it to Sheary. Takes the feed. Oh, smart heads out play to poke that one away. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. From the slot, big time stop.
They work the puck into a scoring spot, get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
And they can't convert on the play. Sends it out right in front. Oh, he got paddled by Cherry. Oh, they do it again.
Quick reflexes give him the opportunity to make back-to-back stops.
Edmonton's got possession of the puck. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Jarry.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, a clutch save.
Samsonov's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
Makes a move in front. Glove save. Jarry's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Pittsburgh still down by 2 goals in this one. The Penguins win the draw. Moves it quickly over to Pettersson. Into the offensive end now. Here's a shot. That's turned away with the pad by Samsonov. The Penguins have it in the offensive zone. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Wilson. Puck scooped up by Carlson. Washington's got it in their own zone. The Penguins gain possession along the wall. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Great read by the Wayne to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Sprong's got it against the boards. Here's a short pass to Jensen. The Penguins gain possession. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Pittsburgh's moving it up the ice. Makes the save with the trapper. Here he is from the slot. Oh, another consecutive stop.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
The Capitals carry it along the wall. And now it's over to Orlov. Handles it along the blue line. Quick feed to Mantha. And now it's grabbed by Crosby. Slides the puck ahead to Rodriguez. Sends it across. And that's intercepted in the defensive end. Oh, a quick little pickpocket on the play. Just wide.
Yeah, he's going to have to adjust the sights on that one. That thing's off target by a long way.
Picked up along the wall by Matheson. Great poke check on the reach. Washington's got the puck. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Washington's got possession at center. Quick cross-ice pass to Hathaway. Takes the pass. Stopped by the goaltender. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Kicked away. Nice pad save by the goaltender. Right to the middle. Another stop by the goaltender.
Right spot makes the double save. Positioning does it all.
Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck now. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Taken by Hägglund. There's another for the hit parade. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Quick pass to Carter. Couldn't find the intended target. And that's a great heads-up play by Carlson. Comes up with the stop. Got new life here in this second period, Ray.
It's amazing what a goal does. The energy on the bench changes. Guys can't wait to get on for their next shift.
Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Moves it to Kuznetsov. The Penguins have it from their own end. Jarry's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Pittsburgh's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. Letang's taking it from his own end. Goes right to the crease. Denies up with the blocker. What a stop by Jarry. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. The Penguins win the draw. Passes over to Pettersson. Moves the puck across to Zucker. Grabbed along the board by Ovechkin. And now he tries to get it across to Kapanen. Puts it on net. Stopped by the goaltender. Unloads a shot. Oh, wow. Stops him again. Wilson's got it in the defensive end. Scooped up along the wall by Kapanen. Let's see what the officials are calling.
No bad timing, James, to take a penalty. I mean, there's no real great timing, but a one-goal lead is not the time.
The Penguins once again send out their power play unit.
Great opportunity to get this game back to level. A power play trailing by one. This is a huge opportunity.
Puck is frozen, and we'll get a faceoff. To roll on as the centers get ready for the faceoff. Ehlers won the draw deep in the defensive zone. And they get the puck out. Carter's carrying it ahead. Takes the puck behind the net. Here's a chance right in the slot. Moves it quickly over to Carter. And that's intercepted by Dowd. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. The Penguins have it behind the cage. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Here's a short pass to Carter. And that pass can't connect. And they send it down the ice. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. Takes it and looks ahead. And he takes a shot, and he comes up with it.
When you're the offensive player, it seems like so much more work when you got to go hunt the puck down in the corner. That's a good save.
Takes a shot, and that's turned aside by Samsonov. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Dowd. Sends the pass over. Quick feed to Eller. Can't get it to go. Battling for it along the boards. Pittsburgh's got it in the offensive zone. The Capitals take possession in the defensive end. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Oh, and he misfires on that. Puck picked up by Letang. Passes it over to Heinen. And that pass goes awry. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Through center along the wing. Takes the feed. Quick pass to Mantha. Nice pass. And offers up a little sweet chin music going high.
The net's been 4 feet high for 100 years. That one's been high since the 1920s.
Puck dumped in. The Capitals gain control of the puck. Gets the puck over to Mantha. Washington's ready to go on the attack. The Penguins have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Pittsburgh's got the puck at center. Long reach breaks up the momentum. And there's the horn. Two down, one more to go. Both teams will get a chance to catch their breath and get ready for a big third period next. tilt.
Pittsburgh's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
The Penguins gain possession in their own end. Gaining momentum along the wing. Picked up along the boards by Ovechkin. And now he angles it across to Wilson. The Penguins get a hold of the puck. Nice dish from the left wing. The Capitals have it against the wall. And they'll go on the attack. Great pressure by Crosby. Moves it to Kuznetsov. The Capitals take it along the wall. Slides the puck over. Tripped up on the play, and the referees caught that one. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
Oh, the player's frustrated there. You can see going to the penalty box, knowing they're down a goal, this is not helping at all.
Washington's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Really doesn't matter if the power play scored before or not in this game, which it hasn't. You've got to focus in on the one that you've got right now. It's time to tee off on this one.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
Oh, I thought he was through, James. I mean, that's very close to a completed move, which would have led to a great scoring chance.
Move to the middle. Glove save by the goalie. Jari's going to hang on and just let things settle down for a moment.
He really didn't have many options to play the puck, but no. In a close game, you want to be sure every time you do.
Ehlers at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. Moves it quickly over to Sprong. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Trying to get back on the attack now. Let's get the call.
Not a great time for that penalty to show up here. You only got a one-goal lead, and you better hope as you sit there your penalty killers do the job.
And it's four against four here with the puck set to drop.
Once you get the puck on four-on-four, just don't give it up. You've got space. Use it.
Here's a short pass to Matheson. That's off a stick. Cutting to the slot. Pokes it away in his own end. Receives the pass. Broken up in the neutral zone by Ruedel. Quick feed to Matheson. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Puck grab by Jensen. The Penguins will have a chance to go to work here on the man advantage after the penalty expired. Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net. With the backhand, denies them in close. Oh, and it's another save on the play. Relentless pressure under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Downs gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. The Capitals take possession off the faceoff. Puck cleared from the defensive end. The Penguins will play the puck from behind the net. Here they come up along the wing.
Matthews' time is almost done.
Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Nice job to escape the zone. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. Look out, a two-on-one. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Moving to the middle. Oh, what a stop as he gets a piece of it with his toe.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Washington's got the puck in the defensive end. And now he moves it to Kuznetsov. Maintains possession. Oh, fantastic save by Chari. Pittsburgh's got possession of the puck. Jari's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. More than half the period left to play. Washington's got a 3-2 lead at this point. Kuznetsov's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Rangers won the draw. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Centering pass, and he comes up big with the stick save, getting all of it with the paddle. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Washington's in now. Keeps hold of the puck. And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Aston Reese. Moves the puck over to Dumoulin. Great read by Kuznetsov. Drives to the paint. How did he stop that one? Blugers won it in their own end. Pittsburgh's working the transition through the middle of the ice. Along the half wall with the puck. And now it's over to Pettersson. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Here's a shot. Oh, and that goes off his mask. I don't think he planned to stop it that way, but he keeps it out. Quick pass to Bluger. Quick shot. And that's turned aside by Samsonov.
Away from harm's way. That's a good save.
Here's a shot. Oh, he might be shaking his head after that one.
Pretty good shot. Nice delivery of the shot, but the goaltender beats him.
Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Moves it to Pettersson. Moves the puck. From in close. Oh, just gets a piece of it with the toe stop.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
And that's intercepted in the defensive end. Pittsburgh's in transition. And the defenseman will head off as the puck is sent in deep. Protas moves it ahead.
There was no time to take your foot off the pedal now. This game is tight, and it's going to go right down to the wire. Focus is important.
Moves it quickly over to Crosby. And that's broken up. Down, swooping in on the attack. Takes a shot, and he makes the save. And it's kicked away. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Gensel. The Capitals get a hold of the puck in their own end. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. And there's the save. Sends a pass over. Things start to get a little physical out there. Here's a shot. He scores! We are tied!
I like the way they've gone about this, James. They've kept working away, not taking too many chances, and their work has resulted in a tie game.
Past the midway mark of the frame, we are all tied up in this one. Slides the puck across to Heinen. Takes the feed. The Capitals gain possession. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Here's a short pass to Hagman. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Quick feed to McMichael. Takes that one right in the logo. And we're going to get a whistle here. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. The Penguins get a hold of the puck in their own end. Quick pass to Kapanen. Now he takes it over the line. The Penguins have the puck in the corner. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Moves it to Carter. Oh, gets a piece of it with the glove. Misses.
That fell on his stick like a platter, and he still cued it wide.
Washington's got a hold of the puck now. Fails to find the open man. Washington's got control of it now here in the offensive end. The Penguins will play it in their own end. Pittsburgh's got it along the wall. And now he tries to get it across to Carter. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Intercepted the pass. and tries to make a diagonal pass to Ferramari. And that one's broken up. Tries to get the puck to Gensel. Broken up by Ferramari. Pittsburgh's got the puck. And now he angles it across to Dumoulin. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Hagelin. The Penguins move the puck into the defensive zone. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Moves it quickly over to Wilson. Gets a piece of it with the glove. Taken along the wall by Hagelin. Handles the puck. They score! Ray, I don't know how many times we've traveled around. You always talk about it's better to play in front.
Well, you break the deadlock here, James. Now you get out in front. You can dictate the pace of the game.
Washington's gone up by one in this third period. Do you attack or do you sit back?
Well, for me, it's always to attack. At least don't be conservative yet. Too much time left.
The Capitals have it behind the net. Nice feed from the right wing. Pittsburgh's got possession here in the neutral zone. Great defensive effort with the stick. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. The Capitals look to start the transition game.
That's a good play. He chips it into the offensive zone. Now he can get after it. Try and run some time off the clock here. This is where you want to play defense.
And they'll go the other way with it. Great play by Sprong. Washington's got the puck against the boards. Centering pass! Protas in the corner now. Washington's gained possession along the boards. Excellent stick work on the play. Pittsburgh's across the blue line. The Capitals take possession in the defensive end. Feeds it over to Protas. And a poke check knocks the puck away. And now it's grabbed by Protas. Carrying the puck deep inside his own end. And some good footwork to kick it away. Tries to get it to O'Connor. Picked up along the wall by Boyle. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
It's hard to protect the lead. This isn't going to make it any easier now. A penalty taken? Oof. Penalty killers better be good.
Carlin Bade is standing by with who had the better night.
Ovechkin's been buzzing, and he's been rewarded here. His name in the box score proves he's had a stronger night, guys.
Offense is on faceoff, and he wins the draw. Here's a shot denied by the goaltender. Samsonov's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Eller's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Pittsburgh's won the draw. Here's a shot. Scores! We're all tied up!
Well, you get to a stage in the game where you think they're not gonna be able to find the equalizer, but they stay at it and they get it done.
Pittsburgh's goal has tied things up late in this third period.
Two ways to go about this, James. You attack and try and win it now, or you protect the point by getting it to overtime.
Here's a short pass to Rodriguez. Off the glove! Washington's got the puck along the wall. Tries to get it over to Kuznetsov. The Capitals will play it from the corner. Grabbed along the boards by Ovechkin. And that banks off a stick. We got a whistle, penalty coming up.
Winning this game or even sending it to overtime has just gotten a little more challenging with that penalty.
Another chance here on the man advantage. The Capitals win it. Back at the point, they set it up. Here's a chance, and that one's turned away. Big time defensive play. The Penguins have it now. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Puck goes off the glove. There's the whistle as the goalie hangs on. McKinn's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Eller Oilers won the draw here in the offensive zone. Quick feed to Ovechkin. Can't finish. Oh, Rain, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. This is
all alone. Busted up on the play.
Now you get the right spot. Sometimes the thing just hits you.
Samsonov's going to hang on for a whistle. Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the faceoff. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Handles the bang pass from along the boards. Just slide to the net. And with that, we are heading to overtime. Get those OT picks in on social media and we will see if we can find a winner next. The hero. Will there be a zero? Overtime set to go. Washington's power play gets back to work here as we are underway in the period. They win the draw. Takes a shot. Jari's gonna slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Well, you gotta kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Kuznetsov's ready for the draw on this man advantage. Washington's got it in the offensive zone. Kicked away. Scooped up along the wall by Letang. They get it out of the defensive end. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Now over to Bluger. The Capitals gain possession in their own end. Washington's on the attack. Centering pass. Takes a shot with the stop. Letang's moving the puck through his own zone. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Bluger's got it along the wing. Battling for it along the boards. Taken along the wall by Kuznetsov. Quick pass to Wilson. A chance! Stopped by the goaltender. Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up. A big faceoff here inside the offensive end. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Moves it to Pettersson. Dished on over to Marino. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. Here's a shot, and that's blocked away. Takes the pass. Can't connect. Moves it quickly over to Gensel. Pittsburgh's got it along the wall. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. The Capitals gain control of the puck. Sends it quickly to Wilson. Puck scooped up by Crosby. Pittsburgh's got it across the line. Knocked away. Washington's got it in their own zone. Strong defensive effort. Snaps one here in the slot. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. To the low slot. And he goes back to regroup. And that's poked away in the offensive zone by Mantha. And the puck's knocked loose. Pittsburgh's looking to break out. Into the offensive end now. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Slides the pass over to Eller. Gaining steam here on the attack. Going to be a regret in this one. That might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just miss the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
Sends the pass down low.
Matheson's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
Pittsburgh sliding the puck behind the net. Picked up along the boards by Carter. Taken by Eller. Slides the puck across to Hagelin. Wrist shot from the slot. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. The centerman glide into position. Boyles won it off the faceoff. And that goes off a player in front. Hathaway's got it near the point. Here's a short pass to Orlov. Sends the pass over. Takes the feed. Quick feed to Jensen. Puck picked up by Boyle. Dishes it to O'Connor. Dumps it in. The Capitals have it now. Puck grabbed by McMichael. Gaining momentum up along the side. Takes a shot. Pad save. He's on it tonight. Quick pass to O'Connor. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. For the win! Oh, we are still tied! What a stop! Covers it up and we'll get a stoppage in play. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Washington's got a hold of the puck. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with.
Letang's worked on his skating at practice, and that's why he can skate backwards so smoothly in-game. We call that his in-reverse zone ability, guys.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Pittsburgh's on the attack. Right in the slot, and he can't find his man. Can't find his man. Nice pass. And now he moves it to Letang. Cuts to the front. Oh, denies him with the paddle save. There's another stop.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Battle along the boards. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Slides the puck over. The Capitals looking against the half wall. The Penguins get a hold of the puck along the boards. Pass across to Rodriguez. Takes the feed from the left side. Moves it to Schultz. Takes the feed. Pittsburgh's regained possession of the puck. They've got the defense outnumbered. Lets it go. Oh, and a great save by Samsonov. Takes a bump but hangs on to the puck. Up along the wing. And he passes it up ahead to Kuznetsov. Moves right to the middle. What a stop as he puts out the fire. A critical draw here. The Penguins win the draw. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. On the attack along the boards. The Capitals gain possession. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Washington's got a hold of the puck. Moves it to Ovechkin. On the doorstep. Picked up along the wall by Kuznetsov. The Capitals go to work on offense. Grabbed along the board by Kapanen. Moves it up. And now it's grabbed by Ovechkin. And he slides it quickly to Carlson. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And now it's over to Kapanen. The Penguins carry it along the wall. And that shot goes off the side of the net. Rocks him on the play. Jabs the puck away. They go on the attack from the left side. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Not able to connect. Moves it quickly over to Mantha. From center, they get into the attacking area. Getzel's taking it from his own end. And now he tries to get it across to Heinen. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck.
Sometimes trying a little bit too much is just no good for anybody. That play gets broken up.
Uses the force on that hit. Puck scooped up by O'Connor. The Penguins move it in. Here's a shot. Turns it aside with the pad. Samsonov's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Washington's got the puck in their own end. Mantha's got it to the side. Wow. Looking to end it! They've got the lead in the series now as a result of a little OT magic.
Certainly puts them in a great spot here. The series go by quickly in these overtime games. While they still mean the same as a regular time game, they feel like they carry a little more weight.
A couple of these OT winners.
You got a couple in one series. They were fun and they're awesome to help your team win a series.
Well, that closes the book on this playoff barn burner for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We will see you as the playoffs roll on towards the quest for the cup.